see what's happening? Doesn't she care about people? She's killing them all because Persephone has disappeared.
Persephone is Demeter's only daughter. You haven't met her yet, but you will soon.
Persephone means everything to Demeter.
But does that give her a right to treat Earth this way? Look! All the trees are bare and the fields are empty. It's cold and dark.
All the mortals die and will bring no one at all to build temples or make sacrifices or worship us.
You mean?
Exactly. Without humans to worship us, we're nothing.
You're right. Father, please come here. Zeus! Zeus!
Zeus, we need you
to talk to Demeter right away.
Must it be today, Athena?
Yes, it must be today. We need your leadership now. It's important.
What must we do?
Demeter is depressed.
Doesn't it seem so terrible? Even gods and goddesses are killed under the weather.
When the goddess of agriculture gets depressed, it's a disaster. It's like a winter.
I can't believe my eyes.
The grass, the leaves, all gone.
The wheat and corn.
Where is everything?
Dead, I'm afraid.
It's all your brother Hades' fault.
Hades? He's in the underworld.
And now he has a guest.
Who?
Persephone.
Midasana? How did she get there?
Father, I'll start from the beginning. It all began one beautiful bright day when Persephone was in the field picking flowers.
Watch the following scene as it happens on Earth.
Oh, this is a lovely one. Smells so good.
Persephone, I'm starting back. Let's go. Come here.
Just a minute longer, Mother.